Hey everyone, I am Rage, and we are back. It's Friday. Hope everyone had an okay week. We're just back to inking this scary fluff, the werewolf boy. Picking up where we left off yesterday, filling in these shadow areas. And probably working on like the details. Looking back, one thing I kind of messed up on was like the feathering on like these muscles here. They're too like straight. They should have been more rounded, like wrap around the muscles. Like it's kind of hard to see from here, but I don't know. I might be able to fix it. We'll see. What I'm going to do, I'm going to start with the brush here, and just to fill in these shaded areas. Inky boy here, sort of like stir it up a bit. One thing, I don't know if I'd show this on stream, but I had like this extra like polymer clay a while ago. I sort of made this like stand for that inkwell thing, help stabilize it and hopefully make it less likely to spill if I were to accidentally bump it or something. Then it ends up kind of looking like this here. You guys can see it. So yeah, I'm just gonna fill the brush about halfway up with ink and just sort of brush off the excess ink on like the edge of the jar. Then on a scrap piece of paper, I just like roll out the tips, and then it makes a, you know, a finer point. And then I go from there. I'm trying to work my way from the top down. And if you guys have any questions or anything, let me know. Let me know if the video looks okay, like the camera. If I need to change anything there, or if the audio sounds all right, if I need to turn the music up or down or anything like that. Also trying to speak clearer. Clear as I can. I was watching back some of the VODs and it sort of sounded like I was mumbling or just not speaking clear into the mic. So hopefully I'll keep that up and you guys can hear me a little better. Let's see. Is that and I think I'm going to move to the dip pen Proquil, start outlining some of the shapes on the hand. Gonna know go for another 40 minutes 40 or 50 minutes here. sort of the same thing. I just put enough ink to go like about halfway up this nib here. If you can see that, and then I brush off the extra ink, sort of test it on a scrap piece of paper. Like I outline that shape, and then I'm gonna fill that in later. Okay. Again, I like to rotate the paper around it. Sometimes a bit of dust will get stuck on the end there. Grab some water. Considering I'm not talking so much. Like I said, this is just outlining these shapes here. And I'm going to later fill in. I'm not touching any of the wet ink. Like we with these fingers doing the feathering, I'm trying to wrap it like around the finger, have it curved a little bit. Hope you guys can see it. Okay. I got that. Go. I guess I can just fill in the details or the shadows in the hand that I outlined earlier. Then I might hit it with a hair dryer and make sure everything's dry. And work on like the feathering and the hatching on the forearm. Just cleaning my pen. Okay. Yeah, we're going back to the brush here. Some of these details are really hard to get with the brush. I'm gonna try. It's a little. I'm gonna let that dry a little bit. There's still some gaps in some of these. Just struggling to get with the brush. I'm gonna come back with like a small tech time. That dries. Making sure you guys can see it and that my internet hasn't cut out. Let's see. Almost done with this hand here. Okay. Okay. That's good there. Add a little more feathering around the thumb and palm there. Then move on to the forearm. Okay. I think that's good. Put dust on the end there. Okay. What time is it? Okay. Got about another 15-20 minutes here. And I'm probably gonna hit this with the hair dryer real quick. Don't want to, you know, smear any of this wet ink. Cleaning off the pen. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the mic off for a sec and hit this with a hairdryer. I'll be right back. Okay, that should be better. Still not fully dry, but better. I see it okay. Sorry if the angle's weird. Okay. Okay. Got those. Other than. Bit of dusty hair on the end there. This dust coming from? Is it in like the inkwell? Okay. I think I'm done with the forearm. Probably a few other little tweaks and stuff here and there. For the most part, I'm done with the body of the werewolf. Gotta work on the background. I'll try to give you guys a look here. There's the rest of the hand. Got going on here. Ooh. Something going on outside. If you follow me on like Twitter and Instagram, I take like progress pictures of this and post them on there. So you can sort of see like the progress as it's going along. I think what I'm gonna do, is like sort of feather off the ends of these like veins that are in the shadows. I'm just gonna use a tech pen for that. me or nothing. Might just call it there. But what I'm going to work on next is sort of like the smoke effects. Kind of hard to see with the blue line, but it was like the pencil drawing. Then be like sort of like misty smoke effects and like the foreground sort of wrapping around the werewolf and like just like, you know, a little castle in the background. And I'm probably going to redo the moon. I don't like how the moon is on there. Might make it a little smaller. But I don't know if I'll stream this weekend. I'd like to try. And then I have more time. But if I don't, should be back Monday or early next week. So be sure to follow me here on Twitch and Twitter and Instagram. You can get updates on all that. Should be back later tonight with some vampire survivors. I'm going to try to figure out how to kill that like bone monster thing. So look out for that. I think what else going on? Hope everybody had a good week and enjoys their weekend. I've been Rage, and we'll see you next time.